What is good? It's your boy Ven, and this video I am going to be talking about Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim. But I'm playing Oblivion to like say my last goodbyes, and you know, I love this game a lot, and shoot, it's really addictive. I wasn't a Morrowind fan, but Oblivion is something I could dig personally. And I just really like this game. I pre-purchased Skyrim, and I got it on preload already, and I'm basically ready to go. We only got one more day until 11/11/11, and well, one more day in a couple hours, I should say, to be exact. But I'm going to be making videos of Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim, and the game is just gonna be amazing. I just can't wait. Like oh my god. for real, Skyrim is gonna be really sick. But the hour it comes out, I'll probably make a video of its countdown. But the hour it comes out, the exact hour it comes out, I'm going to post videos. And if you guys want to see live gameplay on characterization and all that stuff, and it will have commentary, and it'll be fun. I won't be talking a lot when I'm doing quests, because I want to hear what the people have to say, you know. But it's gonna be real cool, and I would really like for you guys to like support. I mean, I'm new to this, so shoot. I'll just really like for like you guys to support us, help me out, and really, I would really like feedback. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is this, a trap? Oh, what the f- What the hell? Oh, I'm sorry guys, but sorry. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? That's some. Oh, what the f- Stop it! Let me off of this. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? Oh my gosh. Sorry guys. I'm so sorry. Like I said, I will be making some Skyrim videos a lot, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Damn, I'm about to die. And I hope you guys enjoy it and whatnot. And I mean, hey, if you guys still wanna damn, they poked my ass up. One of my shield and oh my god, no, it hurts. So hey, I just really want you guys to enjoy what I have to offer, and I love feedback, and trust me, I will get my hand, like I will comment you, kind of reply to you guys as much as I can. Mostly now, because I mean, I don't really have any people, but I would really love for you guys to like show some support. I really appreciate it. And yeah. So guys, I can't wait until Skyrim. Oh shit. And guys, have a great day. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and this is Vin, and I'm out.